Hello everyone, welcome to Sources Classes. So in this video again we have come up with a very interesting question for you pertaining to arithmetic progressions and total number of arithmetic progressions that can be formed. So this sort of questions are basically miscellaneous kind of questions. They don't exactly belong in any specific categories and are quite frequently seen in exams like GMAT, GRE, particularly in MBA based entrances as well. So this sort of questions, you can actually clump them up in the sequence and series portion. So we'll take a look at the question in front of us and subsequently we'll try and solve the same so that we can have a general idea in this regards. Okay. Now, having said that, let us just focus on the question here. Find the number of increasing APs having natural numbers that can be formed from a set A1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, having exactly three terms and common difference greater than 0. Okay, so we'll take multiple cases in this regards. Okay, first case we take with common difference equal to 2 because we need D. No, common difference is start off with 1 then. Okay, common difference was greater than 0 is given, right? So let us start off with D equal to 1. So our AP will be 1, 2, 3. 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 5, 4, 5, 6, 7, 5, 6, 7, 6, 7, 8, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Oh, no, 7, 8, I'm wrong. Hang on. Eight, nine, ten, 9, 10, 11, 10, 11, 12, 11, 12, 13, 12, 13, and 14. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, so we have 12 such terms in this regards. If I take D equal to 2, then we have 1, 3, 5, okay, subsequently 2, 4, 6, okay, then I can take 3, 5, 7, 2, 6, 8, 5, 7, 9, 6, 8, 10, 7, 9, 11, 8, 10, 12, 9, 11, 13, 10, 12, 14. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So in this regards, 10. Okay, so similarly we have to go on and on towards all such cases. Okay, so similarly we need to find, it's a pretty lengthy sort of a question. Okay, in this regard, so now if I take D equal to 3, then what I can get is 1, 4, 4 plus 7, 2 plus 3, 5, okay, 5 plus 3, 8, again I can go with 3, another one with 3, 3 plus 6, okay, 6 plus 9, I can start off with 4, okay, so 4 plus 3 is 7, 7 plus 3 is 10, I can go with 5, okay, 5 plus 3, 8, 8 plus 3, 11, 6, 9, 9 plus 3 is 12, 7, 10, 13, and 8, 11, and 14. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In this regards, we have 8. Okay, now notice one thing. 12, 10, 8, so this trend would keep on. So for D equal to 4, I'll have 6 such values because we see this is decreasing by 2, this is also decreasing by 2. D equal to 4, if you calculate again, we have so we'll have 6. D equal to 5, if we calculate, we'll have 4. Okay, D equal to 5, we will have 4, and if we go with D equal to 6, so let me just say 1, 7, 7 plus 6, 13. Okay, and 2, 8, 14. So for D equal to 6, we'll have only 2. So therefore, total AP is possible will be 12 plus 10 plus 8 plus 6 plus 4 plus 2, and do we have D equal to 7? Is it possible? So 1, 7 plus 7, no, it's not possible. We have only this much AP which are actually possible. So this would give us 22 plus 8, 30, 40, 42. 42 will be our answer. Okay, so I hope this question is clear to you, as in the approach involved was solution of the same. So this is a very calculation intensive, so a lot of things to keep in mind, lot of APs to form one by one by one. So if we just see a pattern in this regards, we can actually just come to a conclusion with that. Okay, so I think that should give you clear insights on the approach involved or solution of the same. Okay, having said that, if you're looking for detailed solution of the entire paper, feel free to connect with us and we'll be more than happy to help you out in all this regards. Okay, having said that, if you like the video, make sure you like, share and subscribe to the channel so that we can keep coming up with relevant content such as this further down the line. Having said all of that, I'll be signing out. So thank you so much.